I really appreciate your efforts. I really appreciate you sharing my videos. I really appreciate you commenting and liking. I really appreciate you. I really appreciate you recommending me to others. So on the 1st of June 2017, I decided to start a YouTube channel. After a year, that is 2018, I got to 1,000 subscribers. And here another year, that is on the 1st of June, I got to 4,000 subscribers. I want to use this opportunity to say a very big thank you to each and every one of you for being part of this motion. I know it's not that much, like 10,000, 100,000 subscribers, but like the saying goes, if you appreciate the little you have, it is then that you get to realize and you get more. I want to say a very big thank you to each and every one of you. I couldn't have reached this part, or I couldn't have reached so far without your support. The advice, those that share the video, those that watch, even though sometimes we go offline for a while. I would really appreciate each and every one of you. Thank you so much for 4,000 subscribers. Now I have a very little advice for other small YouTubers that are coming up. YouTube, as Shankana will say, is a marathon and not a sprint. You don't expect to start today and you make like 10,000 subscribers overnight. It is a step-by-step procedure. So all that you need to do is to take your time. The first thing that you have to realize is you have to do whatever that you love to do. Else, you follow trends. And if you follow trends and the video doesn't make that much views as you were expecting, just like the enough energy that you put in, it is there that you tend to give up or you tend to burn out. So I'll advise you all to take your time to follow the procedure. You take your time to study all that you need to study. The titles, the tag, the SEO, the thumbnail making, the banners, and everything that you need to study. So take your time to do. And one other key thing that has helped me reach this far is collaborating with others or joining other YouTube groups. Those are the people that are always on YouTube. Those are your first subscribers that you can ever get. So you have to make good use of them. You don't just establish a relationship, establish a great one. Join other small YouTubers and help others. There is a saying that we rise by lifting others. Join other YouTubers and help others. And I believe with that, you are going to fly on higher. Don't expect to make an overnight success, because YouTube is a marathon and not a sprint. With that being said, thank you once again for watching this video. There are more contents that are coming, especially as I'm on vacation these days. From June to September, a lot of content will be coming. So be expecting that. Thank you so much for watching this video, and thank you so much for 4,000 subscribers. I'll see you in the next video. It's Innocent here. Bye.